No, so...
Oh, there's a reason I'm on the road.
Why are we on the road?
Well, a couple of reasons, really. You look behind me, you can see where the council has laid out nice parking spaces on the pavement. Unfortunately, for a wheelchair like mine, it's got slightly a rotund ass, it means that I can't actually get past. And then you have these wonderful dips in the pavement that aren't actually dips in the pavement, which means that I get stuck. Which means that I have to end up going on the road in a situation like this because the council doesn't want to do their job properly. So there's a dip at the end of that pavement. Here is my nearest dip. There is no dip on the end of that pavement, but I can't. I can get off that pavement, but I can't get off that pavement to get on that bloody pavement. So yeah, I go on the road and just have a little meltdown and lose my shit instead.